Let's get things started. Not only your day, your work. Let's get things started all day, every day, with Snap-on's 12-volt engine starter plus. It's Snap-on stronger, Snap-on safer, and Snap-on smarter. Stronger cranking amps than previous models. Snap-on safer, thanks to its arcless connection, which prevents current from flowing to the vehicle battery if the polarity is reversed. Another safety feature, the unit will not start a vehicle if the battery is less than 1.5 volts, unless you choose to use the override function. Typically, a dead battery is not that low. Time to double check before we release 350 cranking amps. Is the battery shorted, cracked, or leaking? Is there a poor connection or corroded terminals? Once you've confirmed good battery condition and proper connection, there's an override function. On units with a button on the back, hold the button and press the clamp on-off switch. Release, and you're ready to jump. On units without a button on the back, press and hold the clamp on-off button for 5 seconds, and release. Making the unit even safer, extra long 60-inch 2-gauge welding cables that greatly extend your reach and ensure that you can place the jump pack in a secure location. And Snap-on smarter, with a display that indicates the internal battery voltage or the percent of charge with the push of a button. After connection and button push, the vehicle battery voltage will display. Intelligent electronics to let you know at a glance if the internal battery needs to be charged or replaced, and more. Best of all, it's Snap-on designed, engineered, and serviced. Plus, it's manufactured alongside our power tools in Murphy, North Carolina, which should tell you something. It's Snap-on through and through. Snap-on knows when you're in a hurry, you might clamp onto the handle, but that will gouge and make the soft grip comfort handle uncomfortable. So Snap-on designed a patent-pending abrasive quick clamp storage area that removes oxidation from the jaws for better conductivity. Nice touch, Snap-on. You recharge the unit through the side AC charge port using your heavy-duty shock cord. The jump pack should be plugged in when not in use to extend the life of the internal battery and be ready for the next day of work. The built-in smart charger will not overcharge and automatically turns itself off. There's also a DC port for plugging in an optional 12-volt light or other accessories you may already have. For additional safety, there are two individual power switches, one to enable engine starting and one to turn on the auxiliary power ports. Both cannot be enabled at the same time. The convenient USB port is great for charging smartphones or other electronic devices. The Snap-on 12-volt lead-acid engine starter plus is designed to help you get vehicles started and earn money at work, all day, every day.